Actually, what I'm going to be building this game is Trinity Force. That's what I want to label this video. Like Trinity Force Aatrox, I would like to show it off. I want to showcase it. The reason why I like it so much is because usually I tend to notice that Aatrox, he needs attack speed. You know, he's my main champion that I use. He really relies on attack speed, but as well, he's kind of squishy. He doesn't like scale the same type of tankiness that other champions do. So he needs tank and he needs attack speed. He needs them both. So what I tend to do is what I used to do. Let me get this attack speed after this. I used to get either the Black Cleaver for tank, or I used to get the Blade of the Ruin King for attack speed. You know what I mean? But I tend to realize there was each of those build when you built them first. They kind of have like a weak link in them. You know, you're lacking this, you're lacking that. You know. So, but with Trinity Force, you not only get some tank build with the Phage, which is this, you also get attack speeds. And then, of course, this is this item right here. Although I don't require mana in my kit, I do require, what's it called? Extra attack ability, you know, and that gives me extra attack abilities. And it helps me push towers, and, you know, and since Aatrox kind of relies on his abilities, like using them to gain stacks and then get your passive up.